Okay. That was a quick question. This is x squared minus 121. Usually it's the spot that this is a difference of two squares. And then when you know that, you can literally just set up your double brackets, x in both, and then at the end of both, because that's the square root of 121. One of the brackets is plus, one of them is minus, doesn't matter which way around you get it.